a local hero honored by the Indiana Veterinary Medical Association. Retired Terre Haute Police Canine Shadow was given the group's Hero Award. You can see Shadow here when he returned to his family after being injured in a shootout. The award honors animals that have distinguished themselves through acts of courage. Shadow was at the shooting that killed Terre Haute Police Officer Brett Long last July. The injuries Shadow received ended his career as an officer. He now lives with the Long family.